Today I am going to tell a beautiful story about the ugly tree. Once upon a time in a large forest, there grew many different trees such as mango, teak, oak, banyan and neem etc. Among them there is one tree. It is very crooked and very ugly. The other tree was always teasing, "Oh no, you're very ugly." The poor tree was always sad because the other tree was always teasing him, "Oh no, you're very ugly." "Why, God, I am very ugly. Why am I not beautifully like other trees?" One day the tree kudu came to the forest and saw the ugly tree and said, "This ugly tree I don't want. I'll cut down the other trees." The ugly tree said, "My ugly is saved my life today. We should never blame God." The moral of the story is, we should never blame God. God is the reason for all. Thank you.